Hi, in this video I'll show you how you can make the project cost estimation in the outline phase. You go to the website nikolajgreen.dk/BPM, Building Planning and Management. Here you can go to Manual and then English. And then you can find a file. It said Project Cost Estimation Outline. This are open. Here you see a table how we can make the total estimated project cost. And the thing you need to change is the yellow fields. You need to put in the area of your house, the square meter price in kroner. You need to put in the price for the fixed furniture, and that include the kitchen. You need to find out the price of the plot. And when you make this, you need to have the documentation for all this. First, I'll put in the area of the house, and in this example, I've just used 200 square meter. Of course, you will use your own value. Now I need to find the square meter price, and then I go to the website again, and in manuals, English, and here you can see it said construction cost 2013. It's a PDF file. And here you can see the price is 12,153 kroner per square meter. And again, this price is from 2013, so we need to update it. First of all, I take a screenshot of this, so I have it as documentation. And I go back to Excel. And I paste it in. to update the price, I need to find another file on the website. You need to find the file, it said construction cost indexes for houses. Here it is. the first three columns, that's for general houses. The next three columns, the green colorized columns, that's for the single family houses. And index 100 is from 2003. And then the latest index is from 2014. In quarter four. So that's the latest one we have. And there you see the index is 134. In other words, you can say the price is increased 34% since quarter one in 2003. So this is the price increasement in Denmark for single family houses. So I'll take screenshot of this, the needed part. Yeah, this should be enough on this. And I paste it in the Excel program. now it's your assignment. To update the price from 2013 to 2014, the latest price. So you can go, to be on the safe side, you can take quarter one with the index 129.5, and then you can make the new price to the index 134. So it's your assignment to find out how much is the price increasement in this period, and then recalculate the square meter price. Now I'll just put in random, or not a random, but an approximately square meter price, 14,000 kroner per square meter. You need to put in your precise value. Then you have the fixed furniture, including the kitchen, and this you can find here, fixed furniture for the single family house. It's a 619 kroner per square meter, and this you have to highlight, and then you multiply the square meter price with your area, and then you have it here. So maybe in this example, this is a little small, 18,000 kroner. But you put in your own value. Next step. Yeah, by the way, there is another way you can find a square meter price of your house. You can go back to the website, and I go to links. And here's a link for square meter prices. It's in Danish, but I hope you can use Google Translate. Here you can search for specific building projects. And there is a lot, but I need to show all results. Then I could use Control F, because then I can search inside the web document. And I could search for Horsens. And then I'll try to see. Is Stensballe in Horsens. That's close to your plot. And here I can see I have a square meter price of 15,529 kroner. So this is also a way I can compare the square meter price. I'll take a print screen of this as well, or screenshot. And this I'll paste into the Excel sheet. Maybe I can have it like this. Yeah. Then I need to find out the price for the plot. You can go to the website again, and in links English, here you can see a link for the plot prices in Horsens, and I can try to go to Stensballe. You can see it here. It said the plot size is from 807 square meter to 1128 square meter, and the price is from 719,000 kroner to 969,000 kroner. You can interpolate here. So if you have maybe 1,000 square meter, then the price is approximately 850,000. But you can try to interpolate here. And again, to documentate, then take a screenshot of this and paste it into your Excel sheet, so you had the fully documentation. I have here, yeah, maybe I could put in another price, but I'll just leave it here as a 500,000 kroner, because this is just an example. So in total, I have here for the total estimated project cost, I have 4.8 million kroner. And just briefly, how it's split it up. You have, first of all, the construction cost in this example is 2.8 million kroner. And then I have the fixed furniture and the kitchen, 80,000 kroner. That give me a total of 2.88 million kroner. Then we need to pay the architect and the engineer. We name it consultant fees, and that is 10% of the construction cost. And then it's distributed to 6% to the architect and 4% to the engineer. So in total, the subtotal is now the total estimated construction cost plus the consultant fees give me 3.168 million kroner. Then I need to add the price for the plots and the service charges. The service charges is that could be the district heating and the sewer system, the electrical system, and all this give me a new subtotal of 3.728 million kroner. Then I have the contingencies, which is 5% of the 3.168 million kroner. So the 5% is from this subtotal. Then I have a total price, excluding the VAT, of 3.886 million kroner. And then I add the value added tax, which is in Denmark 25%, and that gives me a total of 4.858 million kroner. Yes, down here you can see more detailed how the fee distribution for the architect, and this we'll talk much more about in the scheme design, as well as for the engineer. And also in the scheme design, we'll talk about the profit loss account for the architect. Yes.